Okay, we're here together with Roy from Midnite Solar at Solar Power International 2016. Really, this is probably one of the most exciting booths we've been to for the whole show. Really neat stuff. It's got the retro look. It's B-17 bomber in the back. And probably the most interesting inverter system that we've seen yet. So I'll allow Roy to talk about it and tell us what's coming down the road from Midnite.
Well, basically, this is the game-changing battery-based inverter power system. So really, we're going to need to stop calling it an inverter system, call it a power system, because it's integrated. What we have here are inverter modules and charge controller modules, all in the same system. So when you purchase this, you get this section over here that has your overcurrent protection, your means of disconnect, as well as your AC inputs here and a bypass assembly here for bypassing the AC for servicing purposes, which you'll probably never need because of the feature I'll describe here in just a second. You get your monitoring equipment here, and you get your computer controller here that ties everything together and communicates. So what we have here are two charge controllers in this and three inverter modules. Each inverter module is 2 kilowatts in capacity. The 200 volt charge controller module can do about 5 kilowatts. The 600 volt can do about 8 kilowatts. So more than likely you may only have the one charge controller in here, which leaves 4 open slots for future expansion to go all the way up to 8 kilowatts. If you don't need the charge controller, you can put 5 2-kilowatt inverter modules in here. It is a 10 kilowatt inverter. And you can stack up to 4 of these units for a total of 40 kilowatts or any other combination thereof with the charge controllers. And here's the cool part. You want to add a module or you want to pair a module, pull this out. It's hot swappable. There you go. It's touch safe here. It's touch safe here. And if you want to send this in, that's fine, but this does not shut down in the meantime. You have less power, but you still have power. You're not down for the count. A homeowner can put this in. It's very easy to put in. Hot swappable, powers right up and done.
Now, Roy, I heard that there's some interesting blanks you can put in if you don't happen to buy all the inverters at once. Is that
true? There are some very interesting blanks. What we have here are pictures of nose art from various World War II aircraft. So when you pull this out, even though there's a cover, there are ventilation ports here that you would like to cover up simply because you don't want to mess up the ventilation in here. So these would screw into place here. For those of you who don't appreciate the nose art from the World War II planes, we will have a black blank cover with just the Midnite logo on it. So you have that option.
So really fitting with the sort of retro B-17
look and feel. Exactly. Yeah. And I believe there are 80 cards to the set, and there will be collectibles, and you can mix and match and collect the whole set of 80. Very interesting stuff. Like I said, very easy to put this back in. I don't know if you can come around to the side or not, but over here in the wiring compartment, we actually have a Bombay light that will turn on for wiring. And this is powered by an onboard battery so that you have light well before you get the rest of the system wired up. And very, very nice. Lots of room from the wiring. It's accessible from the top and the side. You can actually put two hands in there to get your wiring done. That's a game changer all by itself.
And what about, what's going on top? It looks like there's lightning arrestors up top.
This is fully protected with surge arrestors. In this case, you have 4 surge arrestors that will cover all 4 channels that are in here, your AC channels, your TV channels, and so forth. So, lightning arrestor all in here. All your, this saves a lot of wiring. If any installers are out there who wire these things, you know that just having these charge controllers integrated into this system saves you a ton of wiring. Not to mention the fact that it's expandable and changeable over time, so your system can grow or change according to customers' needs.
Now this module here, and maybe we can just get a little closer on this module, you can switch between seeing what the battery amps, the voltage, and the state of charge.
That's correct.
Is that right?
Yeah. That's correct. So you have a lot of monitoring capability here.
Very thank you.
This one here is set up for the show, so it just does all kinds of different things to show the different features. But here's a cool thing here. You'll notice that these are blue. When it's blue, everything is functional. Everything is nominal. When you see a flashing light, it's a warning or a caution. And when it turns red, like down here, if that was solid red, you have a problem with the module that's letting you know there's an issue, and that's easily swapped out. So you have a lot of information available to you. We went with the retro analog look. I'm kind of an analog guy, I like that. But the end user can easily read voltage and current, and if there's any troubleshooting to be done or any questions to be answered about the system, all the information is right here at their fingertips.
That's great. Well, thank you, Roy. You guys are really innovating. It's nice to see this. Really interesting stuff every year. Midnite Solar's booth is probably the most interesting one we see. So
and we have a lot of good times doing it, too. It's a lot of fun. Thank you.
Thank you very much.